Okay, well, the honey bunny is on inside actually. He is getting his fix, so he wanted to get some pie. He loves sweets. Mahilig talaga siya sa mga matatamis. Ako naman hindi. Daing lang ang katapat ko. Ayos na ako. But anyway, guys, just wanna say hi to everybody. Tsaka my heart goes out sa mga na typhoon victims sa Pilipinas. Ayan. So yun, katatapos lang namin mag-church. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Medyo busy, bihira lang mag-live, guys. Talagang mahirap talaga. Busy ang beauty sa trabaho. Tsaka sometimes pagod na, wala ng time. Hindi na talaga kaya ng aking oras na mag-live. So, nakadress tayo ngayon. Ayan, mahilig talaga ako sa dresses. Yan ang talagang weakness ko, guys. Eh, dresses. Something poking my eyes. So, just pop in and shoot this little tiny video just to wish everyone a wonderful day. I hope no matter what's going on in the world or in your life, that you stay positive and keep your cool. Life is too short to be boring. So have fun. Make use of your time to be productive while we are still fighting for this pandemic. So may mga tao sa labas na naghahanap ng, I guess they're going to buy some sweets. So mayroong nakaano sa mata ko. Ayan, guys, ayan yung mga Tugo. So we're parking at the Tugo place where the honey is waiting to order his pie. Ayan, medyo hindi na ayos masyado yung kilay ko, pero okay na yun. Kilay is life. So yun, guys, you know, gusto ko lang kayo in-encourage. Alam ko maraming nabuboard. Layo na sa iba't ibang lugar, ibang bansa, may mga yung lockdown, naka-lockdown pa rin ang mga tao, bawal makipag-halubilo, bawal makipag-party. So, yun, you know, evaluate yourself kung meron ka man mga bagay na hindi mo nagawa dati because you're busy with work or busy with other things. So maybe this is your opportunity to explore those gifts, those talents. Ayan, kung ang talent mo naman ay magpapatawa or ikaw ay mahilig magpatawa, so gawin mo na, you know. Don't let depression sink in into your life or into your heart. So there's a lot, always look at the big pictures, you know. Alam mo, there's a lot of things that sometimes we cannot control. Only God has. Minsan kasi we get frustrated, we get annoyed, but there's a reason why things we cannot control. And what did you order? Ooh, you got pie. Let me see. Strawberry pie. Ayan. He got strawberry pie.
Strawberry, it's cherry.
Oh, cherry pie pala. Cherry pie. I'm not lying. I'm just recording videos. Bye, guys.